Hi students, in the previous class we have seen place value, 3 digit place value. Now 4 digit numbers. Okay, 4 digit numbers, 1, 10, 100, 1000. Now thousands increased. Okay, first one in 1, 10, 100, 1000. Let us take some number 2509. 2509. Previous time we have learned 3 digit place value, so no need commas. Now we are using the commas. Okay, how to use the commas? 1, 10, 100. 1, 10, 100 after we are using the commas. Count the place value. 1, 10, 100. After use comma. After use comma. 3 digit after use commas. 1, 10, 100. Now we are going to write word form. Already we know the 3 digit word form. Now increase the 1000 place. Highest place value is 1000. So apply the place value chart. 1 space is 9. 10 space is 0. 100 place value is 5. 1000 place value is 2. So first we have completed this. Next we go into write word form. First starting the highest place value. 1000 place only highest place value. How many 1000? 2000. So first we are starting 2000. Next one, 100 place. How many hundreds? 500. Next one, 10 place is 0. So no need. Next one, 1s. How many 1s? 9. 2,500. 0 is no. So next one, 9. 2,509. Next example, write the word form. Okay, next one, first I am said the use commas. How many numbers after use commas? 3 place value after use commas. Start from 1, 10, 100 after use comma. Now write the word form. This is a highest place value. 1, 10, 100, 1000. How many 1000? 4000. So, 4,000. Next one is the 8 is the 100 place. So, how many 100s? 800. Next one, how many tens? 7 tens. So, 7 tens means 70. So, after 1 space is 6. So, 70 is 6. Next one, 3110. First using the comma, 3 place after. 1, 10, 100. Now use comma. Highest place value is 3. So we are start from 3. So 3 is a 1000 place. So 3,000. Okay, next one, this is a 100 place. How many 100? 100. 100. Next one, 10 space is 1. So 1 means 10. Next 1 space is a 0. So we are join and we 10. So 10. Okay, 3,110. Okay, thank you so much. Tomorrow we see the next class and the 5 digit numbers. Thank you.